See how it automatically decodes the copyright HTML entity to the corresponding symbol. And now it automatically encodes the heart symbol into the corresponding HTML entity. In another example, the tool automatically decodes the British pound entity code into the pound symbol. Lastly, here you can see how the tool automatically encodes double quotes and single quotes into their respective entity codes. Follow the link to try the tool yourself.